What are you doing just walking into my inner sanctum? I don't even know if I can trust you. Tell me the password or get lost. Then why should I trust you? Kids today, look for a scrappy ally at Seaside Court. After that, we'll talk.
A new face. Haven't seen one of those in a while. We have some quite intriguing guests at this party. Too rich to worry, too poor to leave. Not me, though. I'll be long gone when the proverbial shit hits the fan. A man of my caliber requires the most exquisite piece of armor available. Sadly, my previous supplier was brought down by his lofty ambitions and the tip of a hunter's blade. Guess nobody else has the guts to go out there and do what needs to be done. Wow, you're built like a tank. In a good way. Guess that comes with the territory in your line of business. Still, you can't carry stuff from A to B all day without spraining something. Well, lucky for you, I have a small gift that might help. Pleasure doing business with you.
Rebooting OS. Ah, good day to you. I'm Harold. You seem to have caught me with my firewalls down. How embarrassing. I am in charge of scouting capable warriors willing to hunt down a massive creature at the artificial wildlife resort, Gideon's Rock. Please excuse the system malfunction. My network has been hacked. A mere human wouldn't comprehend. My master, John Gutenberg, has been out of his mind with worry about Jericho City's nanite problem. He's been working 24/7 to find a way out. Whoever delivers the brain of the strange creature wreaking havoc at Gideon's Rock will be rewarded amply. I have already hired Miss Black and her jolly band of mercenaries over there. However, they have been ineffective so far, apart from stabbing each other in the back. I didn't expect you to be so greedy. Adjusting your profile parameters. Do not worry, friend. Your heroic deeds will not go unnoticed. After all, Master Gutenberg is one of Jericho City's most philanthropic misanthropes. Be warned, friend. If you don't succeed in your mission, the nanites will be unstoppable in no time. Even I won't be able to fight back much longer. Luckily, my existence is of no importance. I'm just a soulless automaton, after all. Slay the fiend, and deliver its brain to the Creo Institute of Technology. That's all I ask, friend. I am a cloud-based silicon valet, operated at the Creo Institute of Technology. I can download into different robotic host bodies. An external force is currently trying to compromise my system integrity. I don't know how much longer I will be able to fight back. Athena, how peculiar. My master had a grandchild by that very same name. She went missing after a... Oh, wait. Access denied. Excuse me, friend. I won't be able to divulge that information until my hacked databases are repaired. Sorry, my small talk routines are damaged. Good luck out there, friend. Initiating recovery mode.
I don't know who you are, but I think we can help each other. Meet us in the camp at the cliff. We're not with the other hunters. Almost there.
You've left a trail of destruction down there. Guess you enjoy making enemies. My guys? Bullshit! Those jackasses betrayed us! It's every man for himself down there, cunning each other up like a bunch of spoiled pansies. We're the last hunters sane enough to catch that monster. Got the tech and the expertise. We just need some extra muscle. If you're willing to share the reward, we'll share the risk and guide you from our base. Perfect time to join this whole shit show, eh? Name's Hawk. I'm in charge of these half-wits. The guy at the door is Killswitch. He's my comms officer. Brilliant man, but a bit of a dick. Oh, and there's a weirdo named Roach skulking around. Talk to him at your own risk. All the glory and half the tech scrap. We can cash in on a massive bounty if we deliver the creature's brain to some mystery man at CIT. But remember, you try and get one over on us, we'll finish you. Does it now? You're welcome to browse for better deals if you feel like it. Just remember, this is the only game in town.
Hey, what's up? Either talk to the boss or get lost. I won't lift a finger till the big guy gives you the thumbs up.
Howdy.
I'm Roach. Yeah. Pal of mine went AWOL, looking for audio recordings.
Matt? Nah.
Any status update, Kane?
You lost your mind? This thing is ripping us to shreds.
Tough luck, hombre. No paycheck without some bloodshed.
What's up, Captain?
Bastard Jack. I was eavesdropping on him.
Never liked the little shit.
Same here, Faye. He's plotting to kill us. Have you seen Hawk? I think he's next on his hit list.
Haven't seen him yet. She'll go ballistic if she finds out.
He wants to keep the reward for himself. I should have known. Why'd I ever trust that son of a bitch?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it. With or without Hawk.
Yeah. I just hope we aren't too late.
Creo's innovative photosynthesis technology creates real air from artificial plants. Breathe in a sigh of relief as you take in these incredibly realistic odors. Smells like heaven, doesn't it? Please refer to the small print for risks and side effects.
Thank you. I'm not leaving any witnesses. Die!
Hey there, Jordan. I bet you're wondering what's been going on. Seems like I can scheme even better than you. Getting my hunter comrades to turn on each other was easy. Almost too easy. All I had to do was to fan the flames. First with Jack, then with Faye. After that, I only needed a pawn. Strangled one of the rookies in his tent. The next morning, the fireworks started. They were so eager to blame each other, I only had to sit back and wait for one of them to crack. Didn't take very long. Both groups already had it in for each other. If my name happened to come up, I'd spread some rumors to muddy the waters. Took a bit of a gamble on that one, but boy, did it pay off. Faye tried to calm everyone down, but that was never going to work. Even I didn't expect that kind of savagery. It was a bloodbath. Plain and simple. I'll be the last man standing, Jordan. The reward will be all mine.
It's exactly 8 p.m., and this is Jericho Action News. Six weeks ago, a terrifying nanite-based plague known as Defrag was discovered. AID have announced the release of a new experimental drug. A spokesperson proclaimed, "You can feel safe at home."
And there you go. Just press the button and the platform moves the statue to the maintenance area.
Oh, come on. Why do I have to take the stairs? That piece of junk can walk on its own.
Yes. It can also kill if you let her meander around unsupervised. Remember the Jones family?
Right. Thanks for bringing the statue down, by the way.
Wait. I thought you brought it down.
God, these things creep me out.
Hey, Cervantes. You look like you've seen a ghost.
Yeah. I just overheard Hawk and his boys. They didn't see me, but...
But what?
They're trying to screw us over, Jack. They want to slit our throats in our sleep, keep the reward for themselves.
Shit. We gotta confront them.
Oh, come on. If we say anything, they'll blame it all on us. Pretend we made it up to screw them over. We have to get ahead of them.
Yeah, and how do we do that? We can't say a damn thing.
We'll think it over, okay? Let's talk later.
Every last kid in this damn city. Let me go!
Shut up, little brat. AID Response will pay a shitload of money to get the mitts on you.
Welcome to Gideon's Rock, Jericho City Worker number N335895C. You are now eligible to take a break from your daily responsibilities and enjoy nature's beauty. Powered by Creo's Envirotech infrastructure system, our purified air, partially organic trees, and cuddly animatronic critters are even better than the real thing used to be. But remember, spend your city-mandated leisure credits wisely. The City Council will not reimburse your time in case of dissatisfaction. Welcome to Gideon's Pond. In 2057, our patron, Jonah Gutenberg, donated hundreds of exotic, genetically enhanced fish to our park. Look at them frolicking around in their natural habitat. It's a picture to die for, isn't it? Gideon's Rock, where Mother Nature takes a vacation.
Thank you. monster is coming. Did you hide the key card for the others?
Of course I did. Like a real pro.
Where'd you stash it?
Over there. No, not there. The other side of the room. You see that statue?
Yeah, what about it? It's just a piece of junk.
It's a piece of art, you Philistine. Good vintage, too. My mom was born that year.
Figures.